Let's try the 100 board without matching. This is a good work for after you have used the 100 board several times, or you have counted with the tens boards from 10 to 99. You'll see we have our numbers here nicely organized again. And I'm going to start with my top row, just like I did before, and set out my numbers. But this time, instead of matching, I have to remember what goes where. So I'm starting with one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Next row. So the last number I had was 10, so I'm up to 11. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. This little blue space is here because my 100 board is a little bit big when I do not use it with the chart for matching. So I can either scoot them all over to this side, which maybe I'll do now, or I can separate the tens. I kind of like that too, because then you can count down the row, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. We'll experiment with it at the end, I guess. Next row, starting with 21. Oops, I dropped one. I have one sideways number that I've got to fix so I can see it really nicely. All right. After 20 comes 21. 22. 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Next row. And I see 31 right on the top. Thirty-one. 32. 33. 34. 35. 36. 37, 38, 39, 40. Next row. After this row, I can tell I'm halfway done, because my container is halfway empty. After 40 comes 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 51. 52. 53. 54. 55. 56. 57. 58. 59. 60. Time for the next row. Sixty-one, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70. Next row. After 70 comes 71. 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80. Here and just two rows left here. We're almost there. After 80 comes 81. 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90. After 90 comes 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100.